Does this area go anywhere else? No, it just keeps going down, down, down. What does that thing do? Effing nothing. Oh, there's a ledge up here, you just can't see it. Perfect. Hello! I am here, now. This is a new hidden area, in which case I really have no idea where to go. This feels like a hidden area. Yep, perfect. Oh, okay, well, at least I'm full up on everything now. That's cool. I feel like I'm supposed to get in that garbage bin. Don't really know how. At least I feel better that this super hard to find place was supposed to be super hard to find and optional. That's good to know. Is there anything in that corner? A weird pillar that doesn't seem to have any purpose. Perfect. There's no hidden door or something. I almost fell off there. My hubris. Can't jump on that, can I? That'd be ridiculous. Holy crap, is this what you're supposed to do? Okay, well, it took 40 damage there, so probably not that part, but... Oh no, there's effing nothing down here. Alright, well. Running low on options! I need to get to that garbage. I need to find the garbages. I can feel it. I can feel my mission is in the garbages. I have to find the entrance to Rilo's hideout. Okay, that seems important, but I obviously cannot get to that ship at the moment. Because the closest I got to was that window, and I am not making that jump. Unless I'm supposed to jump to there. Is that even a place? No, that's a wall. That is a wall. All roads lead here, and yet... Alright, I'm gonna look this one up. Not because I'm a cheater. I have been trying for a while here. I don't remember any of the Jedi Academy levels being this confusing. Streets and Bar. Streets 2 and Bar 2. Pit Crossing. Drop down through the skylights. Take the elevator from the room of the skylight up to a walkway up above. As you walk across, you'll be assaulted by snipers. Head back down to the skylight room. Jump out the window to where the enemies were attacking you from. Are you serious? It was from there? All of this up here is for nothing? That just seems weird. Like, it's weird. I mean, it does give you access to two effing Kyle. It does give you access to two hidden areas, but this feels like progress. You know? Oh, how much damage do I eat if I just jump up here? I'll try that for now. If I need... I've been up super needing the health earlier, then I'll reload. The save. Is that a pit or a ledge? It's a ledge, apparently. Okay, well, that was slightly misleading, but okay. Nice. Incredible. Alright, to be fair, I did see that earlier. It just really looked like a wall with no ledge. So I got close to the answer, which makes me feel better. Alright, we're just gonna keep this health safe. Made it. Nice, Kyle. Just carrying a lightsaber around, no problems. Nothing weird about that. Alright, just so I don't have to go through that again. Alright, back in the fight. Full on health and shields because, yeah, full, whatever. That seems dangerous. It was dangerous. Hidden hideouts, that's why we have all our health stuff. That also seems dangerous. Hello! You are dead now. Yeah, I don't like that. Is there some force thing I can do with that? Yeah, I much like the look of this. Seems like possible insta-death. No, don't load. See if I can jump it. F me. Ow. Okay, that's an explosive. Okay, what can I do at close range? Seems to be nothing to do about this. Oh, I guess I just had to get a little closer. That solved all my problems. Oh. No, it did not. Hard to control in the water. Oh, also my lightsaber turned off. That's a cool detail. Okay, so how does this help me then? If I can't open the door, something else I should... Oh, of course. Wait, what's the effing point of turning off the electricity then? If that's what I'm supposed to do. I guess maybe I couldn't get past that part. Oh, well, that's still not the answer. Here's the answer. Hello, you're just watching the whole time. I don't know why. Oh, did you actually do something? Area over there that I want. Nice. It's a cruel world, Narshada. Yes, it is. Let's try that one more time, then we'll just give up on it. There we go. Pull up on back tanks. Really did not need that at all. Whatever. Nice. Nice. How long is my lightsaber disabled? That's a cool... Okay, no, it's not. At all. Okay! Good progress.
Those look like garbage haulers to me. They must end up at Relo's.
I can't effing see anything because it's so freaking dark. Can you undo this? Can you move me back? Nice.
Garbage haulers to me. They must end up at Relo's.
Gotta get to the garbages. Yeah, the garbages. I keep thinking I'm gonna make it. And I stop holding down W because I'm afraid I'm gonna overshoot it. And then it turns out, no, you are undershooting it, sir. You're undershooting it very hard. Man, I'm hungry. Thoughts? Prayers? Anyone wanna...
Those look like garbage haulers to me. They must end up at Relo's.
They have to. There's no other explanation for how this could happen. Okay, I can't make that jump, so, and it's clearly the closest. That those two things are ever gonna get, so I really don't know what to. Can I undo this? Seriously? I made a mistake. Oops. Just checking. Just seeing if you're paying attention.
Look like garbage haulers to me. They must end up at Relo's.
Probably. Is there another one I'm supposed to get on? I feel like that's the only one. Alright, well, now that we're effing down here, so we don't have to make that spooky jump down anymore. I can't see an effing thing. My name's Kyle, and I can't see where I'm going. It makes jumping almost impossible. So that's a no. That's a no from Kyle. I can't make that jump. Unless I just, like, really messing up my timing. Like, that's not a jump I'm supposed to be making. Which is weird, because there's nowhere else to go. I'm now stuck down here. So I definitely can't make that. There's no ledge, apparently. I guess I'm just gonna keep awkwardly making this jump. Hoping I survive. Hoping I can effing see something. Did that shorten my jump? Do I have to be looking up? Because that's even dumber, because I can't see where I'm going. Dad, burn it. This is a tough one. I feel like I made that one. I'm really not sure what happened there. Unless there's something I'm supposed to be doing that's to move this thing back. Alright, back to the walkthrough. Use force pull, even though this thing doesn't have the force pull option on it. I would have tried it if it had showed it to me. Oh, look at that. Oh, okay. Just that one spot, I guess. What effing effer. It looked like a pullable, but the little force symbol wouldn't show up. Alright, into the garbages. I'm glad it moved right as I came inside.
I wonder if there's an override to change the route.
I effing hope so. Oops. That doesn't seem to be changing anything. Do I have to be right next to it? In which case... as well load this one. Nope, just a little... Just do some more. Okay. Oh, we're going somewhere else now. Sure hope this is right. Otherwise, this is gonna be awkward, said Kyle. Oh, alright. We only found 3 out of the 6 hidden areas. New force power information. You can now jump. I just learned that. I just have that now. Hello. You work for Relo. I almost said you work for Davik.
Phew. What is that smell?
No one ever said being a Jedi was glamorous. What? Where? You guys just have those little hideouts here? You guys are that paranoid? Oh, apparently did no damage, so cool. What's even the point of this room? Maybe that's the point. Oh, it's a secret area. I think I did a wall run, but I didn't have enough room, so both Kyle went nowhere and the camera didn't know what to do about it. Feeling confident. Yeah, F you, buddy. I don't know what to do with you yet. Yeah, we probably need to take this guy somewhere. I have to turn this thing on or something. I don't know, man. That was fancy, Kyle. Where'd you learn that one? Strong glass. Who said that? Someone's angry. Ow. Yep. Okay, well, this does very little for me, fortunately. Oh. Okay, that didn't work. Smooth move, Kyle. I don't know where I'm going! So I don't understand the point of this. No, I don't want speed. That's the one I don't want. Holy crap, that's a good throw, buddy. Wherever you are. Oh, hey guys. It's a lot of grenades. Why don't you guys slow it down a little bit? More of you. Goodbye, buddy. Ow. Have I killed you already? Okay, well, it's a safer place now. Doesn't exactly help me. Let's see, what is the point of this? Can't push it any more than that. Is it literally just to introduce the idea that I can push and pull these things? Sorry, bud. Who's left? I feel like I should have killed most of you by now. I guess the main answer is where do I get attacked by grenades, but it's being secretive. Alright, I noticed another door. That's when I came in. So how about this one? Nice. Perfect.